haven't been sleeping a lot these days. Too much to think about. Too much to feel. Too much to understand. You know? Yo. Maybe I'm as fucked up as you. Maybe no one's fucked up like us two. I'm a dreamer who believes, but I can't only believe in what I see. No light in there, don't like it there. I like it here inside my mind. It's much brighter here, it's too dark out there. Those people scare me, clearly they don't care about anything. Sincerely, you hear me? It's not that I'm depressed, but I don't wanna live with all this fucking stress. Can't accept the distance, the common man puts me in positions I can't be in. Disgusted when I see him, can't trust him when he's speaking. Never near me when he's needed, I got reasons in the thousands why I'm never ever reaching out. Doubt, insecurity, my history has burdened me. I'm wishing these things weren't concerning me, but they are, and that's the way it goes. I see stars up in heaven, I'm begging to be close to a presence that shines like that, and bonds like that, and blinds peasants such as I'm trapped inside a hive, the prison of a mind that's gifted. I can't decide if this is given by God or a sin I can solve. The most confusing of moods, at 22 I'm feeling used up, distant and unamused. Fuck, I'm supposed to be having fun, I've had enough. I wanna trust, I wanna love, I wanna ponder and discuss. I wanna be like you, feel free, dream easy, dream big like you. They telling me it's impossible, but fuck 'em. I'm always one for an obstacle. It's very scary to me, for you to see me reaching clarity. My clarity's bleak. Peace. Deceased within the feelings that I seek. Clarity at 4:54 in the morning. The sun is about to rise. I feel like I'm about to die. I would die a happy man, motherfucker.